So in this class we are going to discuss about while statement. So how to write a while statement in JavaScript? It's very simple. As just like first I had to create the program, right? So here I'm creating the program while.html HTML. In this I'm writing the script. Inside the script I am writing the code. So first I had to initialize a variable. How do we initialize the variable? Where I is equal to 0. So I have taken a variable called I and I have assigned the value to 0. Value 0 to I. So in C language we take it like this. Int I is equal to 0. But in JavaScript we are going to use where I is equal to 0, and then I am writing the while statement. To write the while statement, the first step is while, while, and then there is a parenthesis. Just like if we write it like this, right? Here we pass the condition. Okay, like A is greater than B. As like this, we are going to pass the condition. The same way, we are going to pass a condition over here. While I is less than 10 is the condition. So if I is less than 10, it will print. It can execute this block. This is one block. Whenever you want to create a block, you have to create it with the boundaries, with open brace and close brace. These two are called as braces, or you can say open bracket and close bracket. So in between that I can write the statements. For example, one of the my statement is console.log of I. Okay, suppose what happens if I run the program? First the value of I is equal to 0, then it will execute the while statement. In the while statement it will first check the condition. If this condition is true, this block will be executed. Okay, not only it will execute this block, it will also keep on repeating the block until this condition is failed. This block will be repeatedly getting executed until this condition is failed. So when this condition will be failed? When I is greater than or equal to 10. This condition will be true always when I is less than 10. What is the value of I? 0. So 0 is less than 10. So this block will be executed. Again it will be repeated. While it is repeating, it will again check what is the condition. Condition is again 0 is less than 10. Again it will print. Again 0 is less than 10. Again it will print. Again 0 is less than 10. Again it will print. Like this it will keep on printing 0 0 0 0 0 0 for infinity times. So what we are supposed to do is, we have to, I mean, if we increment this I value by 1. I said I is equal to I plus 1. So first time this condition is true, and then I will be printed, and then I will be equal to 0 plus 1. What is now the new I value? 1. So now again when it will repeat this, before repeating this body, it will check whether this condition is true or not. 1 is less than 10, so it is true. If it is true, again it will execute. It will print 1 now, because I value is now 1. Then it will increment the value by 1. That means I is equal to I plus 1. Now what is the value of I? 1. Don't consider this statement will become 1 is equal to 1 plus 1. Don't think like that. In the left side of the equal to, there is always the variable. It will be like this only. Okay, I is equal to I 1 plus 1. Now it is equal to 2. I value is equal to 2. And now condition will be checked. What is the value of I now? 2. 2 is less than 10. Yes or no? So
yeah,
the block will be executed. When while it is executing, it will execute the first statement called console.log of I. When it is executing console.log of I, what is the value of I? It is 2. So 2 will be printed, and now then I is equal to I plus 1. Right now I value is 2, so 2 plus 1. Then I value become 3. Once all the statements are completed, then it will check this condition. If the condition is failed, it won't get executed. The block will not be getting executed. But 3 is less than 10. Is it true? Yes or
yeah.
So 3 will be printed, and then 3 becomes 4. 4 will be checked. 4 is less than or equal to 10. It is true. So 4 will be printed. Like that, it will keep on printing up to 10. Once the 10 got printed, 10 will, I mean, I will be incremented to 10 plus 1. So now at that time, I value
Nine.
11. 11 will be checked with the 10. It is false. Then it stops repeating the block. What is the difference between I and if and while? If will execute the block only once. While will execute the block repeatedly until that condition is failed. Is it okay? So now if I execute this program, it will be printing 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Is it okay? So now let us play around. Let us play something like that. For example, I will take the value of I is equal to 10. What is the output I am going to get here? So first I value is equal to 10. Then while 10 is less than or this is not satisfied, so this will never get executed. Okay, suppose if I say I is equal to 4, what happens? 4 is less than or equal to 10, and console.log of 4, and then 4 will be incremented to 5, and I will be now 5. Condition checks, so 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then after 9, it will be checked whether that 9 is print, whether 10 is greater or not. So it will be printing 4 to 9. Is it okay? So now if I want to print 10 to 1 in a reverse, I mean 1 to 10 in a reverse order, that means 10, 9, 8, like that. Is it possible? Yes. Take the I value as 10 and change the condition like this. I greater than or get greater than 0. So and I value should be minus 1. I minus 1. So it will keep on reducing the value of I. So first I becomes, I is 10, 10 will be printed, then I becomes 9. 9 is printed, I becomes 8. 8 will be printed, then 8 will 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1. Then I becomes 0. 0 will be not greater than 0. It is equal to 0, but not greater than 0. Then the statement will be blocked, and you see the output as 10 to 1. 1 to 10 and 10 to 1. Okay. So this is about your while loop.